Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
We have one of our breakout talents against AJ Styles.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy.
If you're just joining us, this is the WWE singles match everyone is talking about.
Yeah, the whole universe, Cole, everyone's talking about it. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
Yet you can get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
Don't worry, I've already gotten mine. Big opportunity to prove yourself here on SmackDown.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. The greatest sports entertainment in the world. But regardless, we're in St. Louis, the gateway to the West. But tonight, it's more like the gateway to Barn Purdy WWE action.
Saw the opponent on a knee and used the Shining Wizard. Great move.
You're not kidding. That's impressive. That could be it.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Not going to win many matches with that move. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Oh, I think this man needs business. He's taking some offense. This could be the start of an ugly...
And here's an early cover.
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
Whoa, did you see what he just did? Incredible!
This guy is amazing.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's gonna have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
I tell you, we knew this was gonna be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Oh, no. Don't get up. I think he's through playing around.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Two. No, a kick out.
Woo, that was close. Very close. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Here we go. He's sending a message to the...
Look at this. Here he comes. He's not done yet. Oh, no, he's here to fight. Look, look.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He was one step ahead on that one.
AJ with the wherewithal to get out of the way. It seems the focus of this onslaught is directly on the back.
Will this be it? I think he's got it.
Can you believe Kane, this battle's not over yet?
Yeah, but many more of those, and it will be.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Reversal.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be. Incoming! He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. He sees it.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on. We got a cover. And the shoulders come up after that pinfall attempt. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight. The damage has been done.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, a reversal. Oh. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Sight set on that neck region.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Oh, no.
What a reversal.
Uh-oh.
and trying to put him away.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is un- Whoa! For the pin and the win! Two!
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
He's going for it all.
This could be it. Look at this hand time.
Incredible. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Sometimes that's all it takes. There's the pan. Can his opponent kick out?
Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And it's AJ Styles executing the reversal.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
AJ Styles setting him up. Look at this. Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Reversal.
AJ Styles is pressed hard. No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
First time for everything, I guess.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. He was able to reverse that.
Inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh man, from the high ring. That's it.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
What the? Oh man. Well, this might be the worst yet. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Move there. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
AJ with the wherewithal to get out of the way.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He was one step ahead on that one. And it's AJ Styles executing the reversal.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Six.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Uh-oh, look at this!
The whisper wins, she's a-blowing.
Right about that, Cole. What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
He's just getting dissected.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
Going all the way up.
Oh, that's a long way up.
Oh, his body has to from the top.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over. This might be over, and I mean all over. And you can say his opponent's in real bad shape. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
AJ Styles setting him up. Look at this.
Well, that'll leave you wondering where you are.
Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move off the top rope.
He thinks he has it.
One, two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Jeff Hardy.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted.